Yeah, so HIPAA is a big deal. HIPAA makes it a federal law for your information to be disclosed without your permission. We use the platform that we have chosen, DoxyMe, because it is HIPAA compliant. Okay. We're not going to do a conference over Skype. We're not going to do a conference over FaceTime. Those platforms are not HIPAA compliant. Basically, what it means is that the companies are not willing to guarantee the security of your information that's shared in the platform. With DoxyMe, they certify that they're HIPAA compliant, that your information is just as safe as if we were having a telephone.